On 20th August 2024, there was a protest march for women's safety in India at Zorinagar in Goa. This is a report. Please watch.
I'm Lion Ritu Arulkar, Region Chairperson of Region 10. We are from the Lions Club, and Lions International is a largest service organization spreading in around 200 countries, and our motto is to we serve. We have done a lot of activities in all other fields like vision, diabetes, health, women's safety, and many others. So for this, today we are gathering to do this. We are into protest and to show solidarity for the incident that has happened in Kolkata and in several places in our country. It's very sad to know ki it is such a heinous crime what the girl has gone through. She's whatever has happened, it's very sad for the parents because they have lost their girl. She's not going to come back. But we are asking for justice, and we delayed the justice should not be delayed because it keeps happening again and again. Like in 2012, Nirbhaya 1 was there, Nirbhaya, then Nirbhaya 1 in 2019, and it continued. So we want to voice out, and we want to reach so that our voices reach to the parliament and we get a justice for all this, and we are safe, women are safe to move about in the country anyway.
Hello friends, though we are gathering here today for a protest, it's really not a nice and a sad thing. So I'm Varsha, I come from the Inavil Club of Vasco, I'm the secretary this year. We are today gathering here for a very sad cause, and that is the incident that has happened in Kolkata. We have stepped out as a community, and it's happening all over the country, basically to support for the justice for this girl, 31-year-old doctor. Any profession, all girls should be not only independent on Independence Day, but every other day she should feel safe in our country. We call it Mother India, but are we safe today here? So really why we need to do these kind of rallies is so that it is noticed. It is noticed by one and all, and something be done so that all the monsters out there think twice or even shudder to even think of such criminal activities. Thank you.
My name is Dr. Prafullata Rajput, and I represent Lions, and I represent Beyond Borders, which is a social enterprise. We have always been working for human rights. What we want through this rally for people to know is women's rights is human rights. You know, today there are places where women don't feel safe. Well, if those places are dark and dangerous, we can understand. But spaces like your own house, like your own street, like the place where you work, where you go day in and day out, which is like a temple, in such places also you do not feel safe. So this rally is about highlighting how unsafe the environment is for women. The only thing as women we want is safety amongst people who we know, and even if we don't know those people, just the safety. Thank you.
Okay, I'm Nelly Rodrigues. I was ex-ZP chairperson, and currently I'm the administrator of Goa Panchayat Mahila Shakti Abhiyan and manager of MES High Secondary. We've all like-minded organizations joined together because we feel that this atrocities against women is spreading its tentacles not only in Goa but far and wide across the nation, and it needs to be seriously addressed, and we need to voice out our grievances because the perpetrators of these crimes are just seem to get away with the law, and there is actually no final punishment which is actually required in such cases. And as you know, this Calcutta issue of this doctor has stirred out a wide sparked out and ignited a fierce psychosis in the minds of women. Not only yesterday itself, if you see somewhere across workplaces, even it has touched educational institutions, where you see that even NSS students going for camps, there also molestations are taking place, rapes of minors, and women are really very unsafe in our country. So what is this? Is this the freedom that we long and want for? And therefore we condemn such acts, which have to be really taken very seriously by all the government authorities, and the victims should be given justice, because justice delayed is justice denied.
I'm Lion Eddie Fernandez, president of Lions Club of Dabolim. The Lions Club have organized this protest peace rally, protest against the horrendous and heinous crime that has taken place in the hospital at Bengal. We have called this march, and like-minded people like the Innervale, the Rotaries, the Vidyanagar Residents Welfare Association, the other citizens and residents of this area have pledged support to this march, and we will all be marching from here onwards. It is a very sad and a very bad thing that has happened. A young doctor who was working for 36 hours non-stop had just gone to rest and see what has happened to her. And I'm actually ashamed that me as a male, I'm ashamed of myself, and I'm sure most of the males would be ashamed that such a thing is happening to the females in our society, in our country. And who's doing it? We have to see that who's doing it in the hospital, who are mostly around in the hospital. So I hope and I pray that the culprits are caught immediately and see that they are not spared. They're not spared at all. The justice should be given to this girl. The family lost her, I know that. But then justice should be done. And we should fight and we should protest against the government and all the sources to see that the guilty are punished, maybe even hanged to death.
I just want to say that this is a non-political protest what we are having. There's nothing of politics. These are just groups. We are, all of us have just got together, gathered together, all the groups like Rotary, Innervale, Lions Clubs and residents from here. So we all want to say that it is a non-political. And I just want to thank everyone who are going to come for the rally and who have been over here and have joined hands with me to have this rally. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm Sagar Turaskar, Vidyanagar Residents Welfare Association President. Today I'm here to show my support to get a justice for what incident has taken place for the doctor. And now it is actually a very shameful when such things happen in our society today's world. As men, such acts put us at shame. And first thing is like, it is so sad to even think about her parents, what they must be going through. And they have to even now wait and suffer for the justice to happen. All over the India, all over the world, people are asking for justice. It is high time that some laws are to be changed so that at least that fear should be there in people that no one will do such acts again. And it is high time that government has to act on these things. Laws has to be changed. Has to be changed, and justice has to be given at priority.
I would like to strongly condemn the incident that happened in Kolkata. When I think about how we became doctors, and I think about our internships and those times when at the hospital, even in the middle of the night, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, during our duties, we were called into the hospital. Never even once did it cross my mind that I was in an unsafe profession. So we condemn this act and we really want justice for the victim.
Diksha Kandurkar, Goa Panchayat Mahila Shakti President. Aaj ho Kolkata doctor je rape zali and ti je murder zali ya vishayak dhurun aaj e bailancher ek vadlo sa motho atyachar zallo asa ani ya ami ya protestak ami tencho nishedh karpa आयिल्ली आसा आनी आमी गोवा पंचायत महिला शक्ती तर्फे आमी ह्या इन्सिडेंटाचो निशेध करता.
We on behalf of Indian Red Cross Marmunga branch here to support this cause. It is a sorry state that we as females has to face such a terrible thing. And from my side and on behalf of the Indian Red Cross, I would like to say only one thing. Such people should not be given any other punishment but hang. And another thing I want to say is that we need to educate our boys. It is very important that they know the repercussion of all this, because maybe they don't understand at that moment and they need to control themselves. So this is what I have to say.
I'm here today to support the doctor who got raped and brutally murdered. So I'm really heartbroken. Every day I think about her and there are tears in my eyes. So I think about every woman in this country, how they face pain, you know, the freedom, they have lost their freedom. So I myself, as a woman of India, I feel when I step out after 7 p.m., right after 7 p.m., 6 p.m., I get so afraid at times when I'm riding my bike or in a car. So I feel, oh, someone may come and attack me or something. I carry this pepper spray. And I'm always a little fearful at that point of time after. And at 11 or 12, I'm like, my heart is racing. And I really want that freedom for every woman in this country. That after 7 p.m. to late at night, they're free to move. You know, free of all these feelings in their heart, like freely moving, like no one to attack them, no one to say anything. I want this freedom for a woman in this country. And I really hope that a woman gets this freedom one day. Thank you so much.
रकेश डिसोजा वेलसम पाली सीनियर सिटीजन आज तर हम रैली तर हिंग हाजीर आ जा एक दाखोपा कि जे कि जला गोल्ला कलकत्ता ये डॉक्टर ही रेप जापक जर निषेध मारपा हम हिंग उबा आज वैल्यूज डॉक्टर प्रत्येक मनशान जाण जा आज डॉक्टर एक देवा फाटल्यान आमी देव म्हणटाय एज अ सिनियर सिटीजन आज तर म्हाका सुसेगाद मोरपा जाय जाल्यार म्हाका डॉक्टरांचो आदार जाय आज डॉक्टर एट द एंड ऑफ आवर लायफ टायम पासून ते आमकां वेवस्था दिताय आपल्याचो टायम दिताय आनी हेजेर असले ऑब्सेक जावप हे सारकें न्हू हे पासत हो निशेधाक हांव हे लायन्स क्लब आज पार्टिसिपेट जाला तांकां वेल्यूज दिता की हें आमचें काम सोसायटीचें असल्याचेर निशेध मारपाक आनीक हांव सांगपाक सोदतां तें आज जर तर आमी तर असले कावज आमच्या गोंयांत सेफ्टी काज हांव चोयतालो हेल्थ मिनिस्टर डॉक्टर विश्वजीत राणेन बरें डॉक्टरांक सांगलां की आपल्याचो फूल सपोर्ट आसतलो गोवा गोवर्मेंटान गोवा गोवर्मेंटा वदन आनी तेज मात हांव सरकारा कडेन गोंयच्या सरकारा कडेन की डॉक्टरांक नॉट ऑन मेडिकल गोवर्मेंट हॉस्पिटल्स बट इवन प्रायवेट डॉक्टर्सांक सपोर्ट करचो तांकां सेक्युरिटी दिवची कित्याक दे आर द सेकेंड आमचे लायफ जर ते आज सांबाळटाय जाल्यार तेमचे उद्देशान आज आमी जियेताय भोंवताय सगळें हेल्थ जिवयता आमी काडटाय सो हेकाच लागून हांव लायन्स क्लबाक आनी सगळे हाजीर जाल्ल्यांक काळजंतान देबट कर म्हणटा
Namaskar everyone. Thank you so much for walking with us in this march today. My name is Dr. Prafullata Rajput and I am a Lion from District 317B, Region 10. We organized this march very quickly because all of us felt somewhere what happened in Kolkata was wrong. Not only in Kolkata, what has been happening in our country, in different states, in different regions with women is wrong. And all the victims need to get their justice. The Kolkata victim needs to get her justice. Justice delayed is justice denied. It needs to happen quick and it needs to be fast. So I would like Anita Thoras, who's there with us as the she's from the Gaon Panchayat Mahila Shakti Abhiyan. I would like her to share her thoughts on this. She has, their organization has shown solidarity to this cause with us.
अशी कोकणीन उलयतात कित्याक मुद्दाम उलयता कित्याक हांगा गोवन्स चड दिसता म्हाका आणि माझे एकूच म्हणणे आसा जे आयज आम्ही सगळी महिला संघटना हांगा एकठांय जाल्ली आसा जावं ते ह्युमन रायट्स असो जावं ते आमचे लायन्स क्लब असो जावं ते आमचे गोवा पंचायत महिला शक्ती अभियान असो एकूच सगळ्यांचे एम असा ते म्हटल्यार जी महिला पीडित महिला असा तिका न्याय मेळपाक जाय जस्टीस मेळपाक जाय थोडे जण जाय ते पॉलिटिक्स करपाक पळयता But we have not come here to do politics here. We come as a neutral, just we want justice. Everyone wants justice here. Because what happened is not correct. Everyone knows what happened. It need not to explain every time. Because rape, आम्ही जो म्हणता तो फक्त एक फावटी जायना बायलाचेर जेन्ना रेप जाता तीन चार फावटी जाता एक जेन्ना जाता तेन्ना मागीर मिडियान जाता मागीर कोर्टान जाता मागीर साक्ष दिता तेन्ना जाता डॉक्टरा फुड्यान ऑटोप्सी रिपोर्ट काडटा तेन्ना जाता कितले फावटी रेप बायलांक सहन करपाचे खंय तरी न्याय मेळपाक जाय जस्टीस मेळपाक जाय आनी खंय तरी एक कडक कायदो येवपाक जाय आनी एक बरे लॉ जावपाक जाय म्हणून आमी सगळी आयज सगळी बायलां हांगा एकठांय जाल्ली आसा आनी हे ऑर्गनायझेशन एकठांय जाल्ली आसा डोंट मेक इट पॉलिटिकल थिंग एज अ वुमन एक महिला म्हणून आयज आमी भायर सरले आसात प्रत्येक जण वेगवेगळ्या ऑर्गनायझेशनात असता प्रत्येकाचे ऑर्गनायझेशन वेगळे डिफरंट पण मागीर थोडे जण त्याला पॉलिटिकल रंग दिवपाक पळता अरे ज्या आवई बापयान 31 वर्षा आपल्या चलेक वाढवले आपल्या चलेक लहानाचे वड केले डॉक्टर इज नॉट इजी एज्युकेशन एव्हरी वन नोज दॅट मला सगळे डॉक्टर जावपाचे डॉक्टर जावपाक ऍडमिशन घेऊपाक कितले डिफिकल्टी असतात कितले स्टडी करची पडतात 31 वर्षा त्या भुरग्यान आपले सगळे आयुष्य त्या डॉक्टर या पेशाक दिला इतले जाऊन इतले सेफ्टी जाऊन इतले सेफ्टी करून सुद्धा लास्टाक त्या चलेचे झाले किती आम्ही सेफ असा खय सो खय तरी वो क्वेश्चन मार्क आयलो असा आणि वो क्वेश्चन मार्क सुटाव करपाक आम्ही सगळे इंडियन नागरिक सगळे अख्ख्या देश जगभरान अख्ख्या देशभरान सगळे जे भायर सरलेले असतात कोणाक तरी न्याय जाय आणि हे करपाक लागून आज सगळी हंगा महिला एकठांय झाली असतात ऑर्गनायझेशन एकठांय झाली असतात आज सगळ्यांचे देव बरे करू म्हणता एक महिला म्हणून आम्ही खंय ऍडव्हर्टाईज करूंक ना आम्ही खंय ऍडव्हर्टाईज करूंक ना सगळ्यांनी सांगलेले असा तुमच्या मनान दिसता तुमच्या काळजान दिसता जाल्यार तुम्ही येयात आयज रॅलीक आणि आयज इतक्या व्हडल्या संख्येन सगळी हंगा हाजीर झाली असतात थोडे आमचे भाव सुद्धा हंगा आमकां सपोर्ट करपाक आयले असतात हांव सगळ्यांचे देव बरे करू म्हणता पण ही युनिटी अशी असपाक जाय आणि आमकां जस्टीस मेळपाक जाय देव बरे करू
हांव बायलांचो एक फावटी संघटना गोंयांत 31 वर्सां जाली काम करता हेच कारणा लागून आज भारत रडटा गोंय रडटा संपूर्ण देश रडटा पूण आमी रडत रावपाचें काय कितें आज प्रश्न आमच्या मुखार आसा की आमी झगडपाक जाय आमी एकल्या लागून झगडपाक नाका आमी पूर्ण भारता लागून झगडपाक जाय रेप जशें आतां सांगला रेप म्हणटा ते बायलेचेर एक पावटी जायना ती रुमान जाल्ली किंवा जमनीत जाल्ली काय खंय जाल्ली ती एक रेप जाता ताचे नंतर ते रेपी बद्दल तिचे मनाचेर मानसीक स्थितीचेर ती पळय कितें जाता डॅमेज जाता ती कोण ताचो हे करपाक शकना वजन करपाक शकना
मरता ती भितरल्यान मरता परत परत तीच गोष्ट का सांगचे पडटा परत परत तीच गोष्टीचे मनान घेता म्हणून म्हाका तरी बरें दिसलें हांव डॉक्टरांक तेंको दिता डॉक्टरांक तेंको दिता इतलेच कारणाक ती आमकां जीव दिता ती आमचो जीव सांबाळटात बायलांनी रातचें काम कित्याक करचें न्ही म्हाका सांगा कित्याक करचें न्ही भारतीय घटना सांगता की दादले आनी बायलो एक म्हणून जर आमी एक जाल्यार वेग पद्दतीन काम करपाक शकता आनी हेच्या साठी तुमी सगळीं एकठांय जाली आज हो इशू फुडें हाडलो लोकां समोर हाडलो आनी हो इशू सदांच बंद जावचो हे म्हजी मागणी आसा भावान काळजांतल्यान ते देव बरें करूं म्हणटा तुमी आमचे हाफ तुमी जर आमकां साथ दिलो जाल्यार रेप जावची ना थँक्यू
The lions and the gents. Actually, I'm ashamed to stand in front of y'all, honestly speaking, because I'm a gent, I'm a male.
We are more thankful to the males.
And yes. I'm ashamed because a young doctor who was working continuously for 36 hours, and when she just goes to rest in a room, see what happens to her. She's been tortured, she's been raped, she's been cracked, the bones are cracked, everything, and she just, you know, I don't know what she's been torn into pieces, I should say. And by whom? By the gents, the so-called gents. And that's why I'm saying I'm ashamed to stand here and talk to you. But friends, I'm very much thankful to you all for coming willingly, voluntarily to support in this Lions movement of protesting against this thing that has happened. And I'm thankful to Madam Audha Vegas for also being here with us this beautiful evening, not forgetting Anita Thorat. I'm thankful to the police, the traffic and the police, and all the journalists, especially Mr. Mahesh Kamath, for coming here and covering this event. What we should demand is that immediate action should be taken against the culprits who have killed a young, innocent life. Yes. We demand that.
We want justice. We want justice. We want justice.
Nari Shakti.
Zindabad.
Nari Shakti.
Zindabad.
Nari Shakti.
Zindabad.
Friends, this small walk, peaceful walk, was to demand that. We only hope that the government, the Indian government, will do justice. Will go to the legal matter and see that the culprits are booked. We also thank the National Human Rights Council, Goa, and the Bharat Mahila Shakti Abhiyan for joining us in this rally. We must thank Madam Diksha who has come all the way from North Goa. And I thank everybody who is here. And I thank Inavil, the Rotorians, and some students. Some students of the Beach Pilani also have joined this walk. The peaceful walk, the Hidden Red Cross Society, and all those who are here, I'm very much thankful to you. Let us pray for the soul of this young doctor who has lost her life. Let us pray. Let us give a pray that the family gets comfort. It was very pitiful to see the father talking on the TV. It is so bad. It is so emotional, so sentimental. It's very bad and it's happening in India frequently. I don't know why. From Nirbhaya till now, even recently we saw on the TV a young girl of 3 years old was gang raped in UP somewhere. This is very bad. I don't know whether they are humans or inhumans. So we let us pray for them also that God enlighten their mind and tell them to protect the female species because they are our mother, they are our sister, they are our grandmother, they are wives. The female species is so important on this earth. Otherwise, we would not have grown, we would not have born. But this they should realize. And I hope some better sense prevails upon them. And I thank you all once again for being here this evening. Thank you so much.
Good evening to you all. I am Harish Kumar Nair, General Secretary of NHRC Goa. I am Sona Chairperson of Lions Club. Soon too. Today we are here to build a solidarity to our lost in our lives, on her duty as a doctor. We are running to hospital if we are having any fever or age. If minute, any we are uncomfortable, we are running to hospital. if the doctor is not attending the time limit, we are getting angry. But we are never thinking about the how many hours they are working tirelessly in the hospital, what their condition. We are not thinking about it. We want a service. But today we come to know they are also human beings. They are also have like our feeling what other humans are there. But they are serving us with a smile always. Someday we are getting angry. They are covering with a smile and saying that, yes, we will attend you and we will make you very better as a field. But today, very sad, we have to come to the road and asking for the justice for a worker. That is very bad. Because we are calling our nation Bharat Mata. We respect our nation as our mother. Then why we are not respecting our other ladies? Because all people are thinking ladies are easily targetable or easy target. That is not there. We have daughter, we have wife, we have mother, but never ever we can't say they are easy target, because they are love to us. We have to protect not only for our family members. If a lady going alone, she need a help. As a gen, we have to help her to safely go to the home. Not we are thinking that we can take advantage on it. That is a bigger problem our country is facing now. Okay. And thanks to Goa police, the cops, they have done a marvelous job. They are given the safety for us from the MES college to till this place. Thank you so much for your effortless, sir. Thank you so much for this thing. And again, I thanks all the Lions Club presidents. They are here with their team and support us on this thing. Also, I thanks North Indian Cell, Ajay Lambaji, because as short time, yesterday, I think 9:30, I forwarded the message to you and I asked your help. This is one organization. We are going for a profession. You are say that, yes, sir, we are there. This is the courage of the people. This is the humanitarian background of the people, because we want to help people and we want to support the people. This is the way we are showing. Thank you so much, each and every person attend here for this function. Thank you so much. I am signing off. Thank you so much. Bharat Mata Ki
Jai. Thank you.
मैं सुमन शर्मा, आप सभी को नमस्कार। आज हम सब यहाँ इकट्ठा हुए हैं, हम सबको सोचने की जरूरत है कि आखिर ऐसी जरूरत ही क्यों पड़ी कि हमको यहाँ इकट्ठा होना पड़ा। आखिर हमारा समाज जा कहाँ रहा है, क्यों हमारे बच्चों के साथ इस तरह की हरकतें हो रही है। आपको पता होना चाहिए कि महिलाएं इतनी मुश्किल से आगे बढ़ती हैं और बढ़कर उसमें भी डॉक्टर जैसी पढ़ाई करना, जो कि इतना मुश्किल काम है, उसे संभव करती है और उसके बाद आगे की पढ़ाई भी कर रही थी और 36 घंटे की अपनी ड्यूटी देने के बावजूद वो वहां पर थोड़ी देर के लिए जब गई, दूसरे रिलीव हुई और उसके बाद गई, तो उसके साथ जो बर्बरता हुई वो इतनी शर्मसार है कि वो इंसानियत को शर्मसार करती है। क्या हमें हमारे समाज को ये नई शिक्षा देनी चाहिए कि आखिर हमारा समाज जा कर रहा है, हमारे बच्चे कर क्या रहे हैं, हमारे घर के पुरुषों को, लड़कों को इस बात को समझाएं कि आखिर ऐसा क्यों करते हैं, उनमें इतनी घृणा कहां से भर गई है कि वो समाज में इस प्रकार की होने वाली घटनाओं को अंजाम दे रहे हैं। इसमें चाहे वो पुरुष हो, महिला हो, सबका उतना ही हाथ है जितना उधर उन कुछ लड़कों ने ये गंदी हरकत करी उस बच्ची के साथ। ऐसा नहीं है कि सिर्फ उन लड़कों की गलती है, उनके घर में उनकी माँ को, उनकी बहनों को ये समझाना चाहिए था कि आखिर दूसरे की बेटी, किसी की बेटी, बहन, माँ आगे किसी का वंश बढ़ाने वाली है और आप उसकी इतनी निर्मम हत्या करते हैं, उसके साथ इतनी अभद्रता करते हैं कि वो माँ बाप भी शर्मसार हो जाते हैं कि आखिर हमने हमारी बच्ची को जन्म ही क्यों दिया, ये सोचने पे मजबूर हो जाते हैं। तो आखिर एक बार सब सोचिए कि आखिर हम हमारे बच्चों को क्या शिक्षा दे रहे हैं, समाज जा कर रहा है। और इसमें हर छोटी बड़ी बात का
बहुत महत्व है, चाहे वो टीवी हो या हमारे रोज का चाल चलन हो, इन सब पे हमें ध्यान देना चाहिए। आशा मैं ये कहती हूँ कि एक दिन सिर्फ वी वांट जस्टिस चिल्लाने से नहीं होगा, बल्कि इसके लिए रोज हम एक कदम आगे बढ़ाएं और हमने इसके विषय में क्या किया ये सोचना चाहिए, और इस वॉक से हमें एक सीख लेनी चाहिए कि भगवान न करे दोबारा इस प्रकार की वॉक हमें करने पे मजबूर होना पड़े। जय हिंद, भारत माता की जय।
गोवा पुलिस, ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द लायंस, थैंक यू ऑल द ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस दैट स्टूड विद अस, नेशनल ह्यूमन राइट्स काउंसिल, गोवा पंचायत, महिला शक्ति अभियान, इनर व्हील एंड ऑल द रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ एमईएस एरिया हु जॉइंड अस एट सच अ शॉर्ट नोटिस, रेड क्रॉस, इंडियन रेड क्रॉस, थैंक यू एवरीबॉडी। अगर मैं किसी का नाम भूल गई हूँ तो प्लीज डू नॉट फील बैड, आई लिटरली थैंक एवरी सिंगल पर्सन हु इज हियर टुडे। थैंक यू महेश।
दिस वॉज अ पीसफुल मार्च and we are thankful to the Goa police for giving us security and controlling the traffic. I have a message for the good, righteous, upright men of India. Let's do something to educate the other men about respecting women. The woman need not be your sister or your mother, but we have to respect them, and only then we can become gentlemen. Think of it this way. If there are brutal rapes and murders of women in this country, do you think Mother India will be happy? Do you think the spirit of the national flag which we salute, do you think that spirit will be happy? Think about it.